we just arrived in Milano. It's kind of cold, so I'm wearing this jacket. But yeah, we are just going to visit the Duomo, I think, right now. And afterward, we are going to have a special lunch. Also, I'm so tired because I had to wake up at 4 a.m. to catch my flight at 6. Then I had to take the train, the metro, go to the hotel. It was very tiring. The museum is called Novecento. So, right now I'm in Duomo, under the ground. It's so creepy. You know what I mean? And now we have Owens here also. So cool, I'm so excited. And I can literally hear music there, so I want to go and see what's happening there. So exciting! Can you hear this? Crazy, it was so nice. I still have goosebumps.